Hello students, in the last lecture we have seen about the first part of the topic, an astrologer's day. As we have seen up to this, that how astrologer came into village, how he started his business with all his equipments, he came here, and all these things we have seen in the first paragraph, in first some paragraphs. Now on page number 5, let me see. One stranger came here and who met an astrologer, and now he wanted to understand about himself from this astrologer. So when he came there, when he sat there in front of an astrologer, in that match light, what did astrologer see? A glimpse of a face of that person, a stranger. An astrologer astonished by looking at this person. Why? Because see the page number 5. There was a pause as cars hooted on the road. Jutka drivers swore at their horses, and the babble of the crowd agitated the semi-darkness of the path. The other sat down, sucking his chirut, puffing out, sat there with lazy. Chirut means a cigar. That person picked up a chirut, a cigar, and here in the match light, in that match light, he saw the face of that stranger. There were sounds of the hoots, means the horns of the cars. Jutka drivers. Here jutka means horse driving car. Ghoda gadi. Kiwa tyachyavar baslele kahi log, kiwa tya thikani asnarya to gadyancha horn cha awaz. He sagle ekatra tya thikani asa aiku yet hota. The other sat down sucking his chirut, puffing out, sat there with lazy. Adam is the stranger who sat in front of astrologer, and as he puffing out, त्याचा त्या चिरूट म्हणजे सिगारेटचा तो स्मोक आउट बाहेर टाकत होता, तेवढ्यात त्या ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरने त्याच्याकडे बघितलं, अँड ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर फेल्ट व्हेरी अनकम्फर्टेबल. हिअर टेक युअर अना बॅक, आय एम नॉट यूज टू सच चॅलेंजेस, इट इज लेट फॉर मी टुडे. व्हॉट हॅपन हिअर, ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर सॉ ॲट द पर्सन and he astonished, and here as astrologer identified that person. In this way, astrologer was not ready to tell something to that person, to that stranger. So he said, take your anna back. Here I am not going to tell you about your future. The person said, he made preparations to bundle up. The other held his wrist and said, you can't get it now. You dragged me while I was passing. So person was not ready to leave the astrologer without telling something about himself, and that's why he dragged astrologer, and he said, you dragged me and you forced me to sit here to listen from me, and now why are you neglecting to tell me about my future? You can't get out of it now. The astrologer shivered in his grip and his voice shook and became faint. Leave me today, I will speak to you tomorrow. So it was astrologer hesitating to tell the person about his future or something, to give answers of his questions, and in this way the person was not ready to leave astrologer. या ठिकाणी astrologer त्या व्यक्तीला, त्या stranger ला जे काही सांगायचं ते सांगायचं टाळाटाळ करायला लागला, नकार द्यायला लागला, पण त्या माणसाने, त्या स्ट्रेंजरनी मात्र astrologer ला सोडलं नाही, तो त्याच्याकडून ऐकून घेऊनच जाणार होता. The other thrust the palm in his face and said, challenge is challenge. Go on. The astrologer proceeded with his throat drying up. There is a woman. So the person insisted upon his thought that he must tell me something. He must tell the stranger something. And he said, challenge is challenge. Go on. Challenge, you have accepted this challenge. So you have to tell me, you must tell me about my future. An astrologer proceeded with the throat drying up. There is woman. As his, it was his tendency to start something, to speak something about. म्हणजे ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरची पद्धत आहे सुरुवात करायची, देर इज अ वुमन, आणि त्याने सुरुवात केली सांगायला त्या व्यक्तीबद्दल काहीतरी बोलायला. स्टॉप, सेड द अदर, आय डोंट वॉन्ट ऑल दॅट. शाल आय सक्सीड इन माय प्रेझेंट सर्च ऑर नॉट? आन्सर दिस अँड गो. अदरवाईज आय विल नॉट लेट यू गो टिल यू डिस्गॉर्ज ऑल युअर पॉईंट्स. So some other, some minor things he would tell something. to that person. But stranger was not ready to listen from astrologer what are other different things. He perfectly want to listen about himself. माझ्या स्वतःबद्दल सांग, मला बाकी काही गोष्टी तू सांगू नकोस, असं तो ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरला म्हणू लागला. ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर सो ही सेड आन्सर दिस अँड गो, अदरवाइज आय विल लेट नॉट लेट यू गो टिल यू डिसगॉर्ज ऑल युअर पॉइंट्स. हिअर डिसगॉर्ज मीन्स सरेंडर, शरण झाले. आता तू सगळं मला माझ्या मनाप्रमाणे सांग, नाही तर तुला मी या ठिकाणी इथून तुझे पैसे काही परत तुला देणार नाही किंवा तुला जाऊ देणार नाही. ऑल राईट, आय विल स्पीक, बट विल यू देअर ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर मटर्ड ऑफ यू इनकॅन्टेशन्स अँड रिप्लाय. इनकॅन्टेशन्स इट मीन्स सम मॅजिकल वर्ड्स, काही मंत्र वगैरे ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरनी फुटफुटले आणि सुरू केलं सांगायला. ऑल राईट, आय विल स्पीक, बट विल यू गिव मी अ रुपी इफ वॉट आय से इज कन्व्हिन्सिंग, अदरवाईज आय विल नॉट ओपन माय माउथ अँड यू मे डू वॉट यू लाईक. आफ्टर अ गुड डील ऑफ हॅगलिंग द अदर एग्रीड, द ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर सेड यू वेअर लेफ्ट फॉर डेड, एम आय राईट? सो आफ्टर सम टाईम ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर टोल्ड द पर्सन दॅट यू वेअर लेफ्ट फॉर डेड, समबडी वॉज ट्राईंग टू किल यू. And in that case, the person tried to kill you, he told him, tell me more, a life has passed through you once, said the astrologer. So even he said about the knife also, he mentioned the thing also, by what thing he wanted to kill him. So astrologer told the person, there was one person who tried to kill you, he used a knife to kill you, and in this way he wounded you. हे सगळं तो ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर सांगत होता आणि त्या माणसाला हे सगळं पटत होतं, त्याच्या बाबतीत हे सगळं घडलेलं होतं. गुड फेलो, ही वेअर ही चेस्ट टू शो ही द स्कार. वॉट इज द पर्सन इवन सॉ द स्कार, त्याच्या जखम झालेला तो जो व्रण होता तो सुद्धा त्याने त्याला दाखवला. आणि ही टूक इंटरेस्ट टू लिसन ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर, सो ही वॉन्टेड टू प्रोसीड, वॉन्टेड टू लिसन मोर अबाउट फ्रॉम द ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर अबाउट हिमसेल्फ. सो वॉट अँड ही वॉज सो मच क्युरियस, वॉट एवर थिंग्स हॅपन इन हिज पास्ट लाईफ वेअर ऑलमोस्ट ऑल राईट, ऑलमोस्ट करेक्ट, सो दॅट ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर वॉज टेलिंग द पर्सन वॉट एवर हॅपन इन हिज लाईफ अँड द पर्सन परफेक्टली बिलीव्ह हिम अँड ही स्टार्टेड टू believe him and he wanted to listen more things. What happened after that? म्हणजे इतका क्युरियस झाला पुढे ऐकायला की त्याच्या बाबतीत जे काही घडलं होतं तसं हुबेहूब तो ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर सांगत होता. अँड देन यू वेअर पुश्ड इन टू अ वेल नियर बाय इन फील्ड, यू वेअर लेफ्ट फॉर देम. सो इन दिस वे द पर्सन पुल्ड यू, पुश्ड यू इन टू अ वेल, त्या व्यक्तीने एवढंच नाही तुला विहिरीत ढकलून दिलं आणि तुला मरायला भाग पडलं. I should have been dead if some passerby had not chanced to peep into the well, exclaimed the other, overwhelmed by enthusiasm. So in this thing, in this spot, in this point, we come to know that the person, the stranger, got whatever things happened in his life in the past, everything was almost correct. And as astrologer was telling his future or about himself, about the the stranger here. And the stranger here exclaimed the next thing. What thing? The next thing which astrologer didn't know. Astrologer la tyache pudha kay jala to bhai nahota, pan tya manasani correct sagla pudcha samun takla ki tyala kuni tari passer by ni vachavla. So some passer by saved him. He chanced to peep into the well, exclaimed the other, overwhelmed by enthusiasm. He was overwhelmed. तो भारावून गेला, उत्साहाच्या भारात इतकं काय बोलून गेला त्याने सगळं पुढचं सांगून टाकलं. When shall I get at him? He asked, clenching his fist. In the next world, answered the astrologer. He died 4 months ago in a far off town. You will never see any more of him. The other groaned on hearing it. The astrologer proceeded. Now the person is in search of that person who tried to kill him. But astrologer now told the person that the person who had tried to kill you is no more. He is dead. And that person who has tried to kill you is no more. आता माहित करून घ्यायचे, त्याला शोधायचंय आणि हे ते ऍस्ट्रॉलॉजर करून त्याला माहित करून घ्यायचंय. दॅट टाइम ऍस्ट्रॉलॉजर टोल्ड हिम दॅट द पर्सन इज डेड, यू कॅनॉट फाइंड हिम नाउ. गुरु नायक, यू नो माय नेम, द अदर सेड टेकन अ बॅक. द नेक्स्ट थिंग ऍस्ट्रॉलॉजर टोल्ड द पर्सन दॅट गुरु नायक इज नेम ऑफ यू, इट मीन्स युअर नेम, यू आर गुरु नायक. अँड द पर्सन हिअर सरप्राईज द शॉक दॅट यू आर माय नेम ऑल्सो यू नो, यू नो यू आर डेफिनेटली यू आर द रिअल ऍस्ट्रॉलॉजर, खऱ्या अर्थाने तू ऍस्ट्रॉलॉजर आहेस, माझं नाव पण तुला माहित आहे, आय एम गुरु नायक. यू नो माय नेम, द अदर सेड टेकन अ बॅक. ॲज आय नो ऑल अदर थिंग्स गुरु नायक, लिसन केअरफुली टू वॉट आय हॅव टू से. युअर विलेज इज टू डेज जर्नी ड्यू नॉर्थ ऑफ हिज दिस टाउन, टेक द नेक्स्ट ट्रेन अँड बी गॉन. सो ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर ॲडवाइज द पर्सन दॅट बाय दिस टाईम यू हॅव टू लिव दिस विलेज, यू हॅव टू गो टू युअर विलेज, बिकॉज नाव यू कॅनॉट फाईंड आउट द पर्सन हू हॅज ट्राय टू किल यू. आय सी वन्स अगेन ग्रेट डेंजर टू युअर लाईफ इफ यू गो फ्रॉम होम. He took out a pinch of sacred ash and held it to him. Rub it on your forehead and go home. Never travel southward again and you will live to be a 100. Now I am going to tell you that it is better for you that you leave this village. You don't turn towards this village, or you have to reach your village. Take this sacred ash. टू काम दर सॅक्रिड ॲश ऑन हिज फोरहेड, त्याच्या कपाळावर त्यांनी ते सॅक्रिड ॲश म्हणजे भस्म लावलं आणि सांगितलं तू आता निघून जा तुझ्या गावाला, आता तू निघून जा, आता तुम्ही तो पलीकडं या साऊथवर्ड दिशेला या गावाकडे अजिबात फिरकू नकोस, म्हणजे तुला 100 इयर्स लाईफ तुला जगता येईल. वाय शुड आय लिव होम अगेन, द अदर सेड रिफ्लेक्टिव्हली. आय वॉज ओनली गोईंग अवे नाव अँड देन टू टू फॉर हिम अँड टू चॉक आउट हिज लाईफ इफ आय मेट हिम. So, why should I leave this village? The person, the stranger, said astrologer that I want to live here and I have to find out the person. Actually, I cannot now, but if I had, त्या स्ट्रेंजरला असं म्हणायचं होतं की जर आता तो जिवंत नाही आहे पण तो असता तर मी त्याला कसाही शोधून काढला असता, पण त्याला मला आता तसं करता येत नाही. I hope at least he died as he deserved. He escaped my hands. तो माझ्याकडून सुटला येतो, तो गेला निघून हातातलं पण जाऊ देत, पण तो मरण्याच्याच लायकीचा होता. इट इज ओके दॅट ही इज डेड. येस, सेड द ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर, ही वॉज क्रश्ड अंडर अ लॉरी. द अदर वुड गॅरंटीफाईड टू हिअर इट. सो हाऊ डीड ही डाय, ही डाईड अंडर द लॉरी. तो कसा मरण पावला हे पण सांगितलं ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरनी, की तो एका लॉरीखाली सापडला. अँड द पर्सन सॅटिस्फाईड, ग्रॅटिफाईड मीन्स सॅटिस्फाईड. Pleased, the person pleased looking at this thing, or when he heard about the person who tried to kill as a stranger and now he is dead, and he is dead by crushing under the lorry. This was the satisfying thing for a stranger. The place was deserted by the time the astrologer picked up his articles and put them into his bag. The green shaft was also gone, leaving the place in darkness and silence. Place was deserted by the time the astrologer picked up his articles and put them into his bag. The astrologer now about to go to his home. So he put all the things into his bag and he was now going to his home. The green shaft also gone, the lights also gone there, leaving the place darkness and in silence. The astrologer had gone up into the night after giving the astrologer a handful of coins. So the stranger also left the astrologer and he had gone some coins, handful coins to astrologer. It was nearly midnight when the astrologer reached home. So astrologer reached home at midnight and his wife was waiting for him at the door and demanded an explanation. He flung the coins at her and said, "Count them." One man gave all that. Astrologer gave money, the coins, to his wife and said her that she why he was too late to home and how much money he has collected. One person had given that, and that's why when that the woman, astrologer's wife, took that coins, she said 12 and a half hours, she said, counting. She was overjoyed. I can buy some jaggery and coconut tomorrow. The child has been asking for sweets for so many days now. I will prepare some sweet stuff for her. So astrologer's wife was happy looking at the coins, because now she could bring some jaggery and coconut. She wanted to make some sweets for her child, and she was happy looking at the coins, and she also counted it. 12 and half hours were there. The swine has created me. Swine had cheated me. He promised me a rupee, said the astrologer. She looked up at him. You look worried. What is wrong? When astrologer came to know that only 12 and half hours he has got, that time he said swine. But word swine is used for that stranger. एक डुक्कर यार ताने ते लिए astrologer नी stranger साथी शब्द वापर ले. He cheated him. मला तो फसवून गेला. मला त्यांनी रुपी मध्ये द्यायला सांगितले होते पैसे. त्यांनी 12 हाफ अँड हाफ अनाज एवढेच मला दिलेले. त्यांनी सगळे कॉइन्स मला त्यांनी दिलेच नाही. दॅट टाइम ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर्स वाईफ टोल्ड हिम दॅट ही वॉज लुकिंग वरीड. बट वॉट वॉज रॉंग विथ हिम? नथिंग. आफ्टर डिनर सिटिंग ऑन द पायोल ही टोल्ड हर, डू यू नो अ ग्रेट लोड इज गॉन फ्रॉम मी टुडे. I thought I had the blood of a man on my hands all these years. That was the reason why I ran away from home, settled here and married you. He is alive. So this time when astrologer telling something to his wife, what did he told? That whatever things happened in the past about him, the burden, some kind of burden has gone away from astrologer, because the person who astrologer wanted to kill him, the person to whom astrologer wanted to kill, the person was the Guru Nai, and he is alive. He is not dead. Astrologer tried to kill him. He had pushed him into a well, but the person was alive. Looking at this thing or knowing this thing, astrologer is now out of burden. And that's why he is telling his wife that in the past what happened, there was in the other village I was there, and that time what other things he was doing there. She gasped, you tried to kill him. So wife didn't know anything about this, and she asked, you tried to kill him, tell us maragaycha prayatna kela hotas, ani kasa hota tyacha past, how was astrologer? Yes, in our village when I was a silly youngster, we drank, gambled and quarreled badly one day. Why think it of it now? Time to sleep, he said, yawning and stretched himself on the pillow. So what was his past? He told his wife, my past was not so good. How was he? How was astrologer? In that village he was a silly youngster, and he was drinking, gambling and quarreling badly. So all these things, all his behaviors were so rude and so bad. And that's why what type of life he had in the past. And in that case, one person came across him and he wanted to kill him. He tried to kill him. He tried to... in that case, the person saved here. And that's why I know astrologer is out of danger, out of burden now. He feels relief, such kind of... And now he slept, yawning and stretched on his pillow. Now he is very happy, very satisfied that some kind of burden has gone now. So students, let me see. If you do wrong things, you have to repent one or other day. What you see, what you do here, the things, whatever good things you do, you will get the good things, good remarks. But if you do wrong things, you have to repent. आणि सेम घडलेलं या अस्ट्रॉलॉजरच्या बाबतीत, एकदा त्याच्याकडून जी चूक झाली होती त्याचं त्याला एक प्रायश्चित्त बर्डन होतं त्याच्यावर, आणि म्हणून तो एका गावातून दुसऱ्या गावामध्ये गेला, आणि त्या ठिकाणी त्याने सगळा अपिअरन्स बदलला त्याचा स्वतःचा, आणि तो एक ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर बनला. ॲक्च्युली तो खऱ्या अर्थाने ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजर नव्हता, पण त्या ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजरचा त्यांनी लुक केला आणि ॲस्ट्रॉलॉजीचा व्यवसाय सुरू केला. त्यामध्ये काही पैसे मिळवण्याचं त्यांनी काम सुरू केलं, आणि शेवटी अशा प्रकारे त्याला आपल्या केलेल्या कृत्याचं प्रायश्चित्त मिळालं, किंवा त्याला जो एक प्रायश्चित्त भोगण्याचं वेळ आली, किंवा स्वतःला तो माणूस तो गुरुनायक जिवंत असल्याचं समजलं, तेव्हा एक रिलीफ त्याच्या मनाला मिळाला. In this way, we end the story. You go through the topic, thorough topic, and look at the some difficult words we have given here in the book. Now, let me tell you something about brainstorming on page number 7. Here are some descriptions, and you have to find out one word for each of them. Take for example, one is given in your textbook. The scientific study of the universe and objects in it, including stars, planets, nebulae, and galaxies. What is it called? Only one word we can give it for this, and it is astronomy. Astronomy da udeshun ge explanation alele. Some other things are given, other explanations are given. You have to find out one word for each. The study of the movements of the planets, sun, moon, and stars, in the belief that these movements can have an influence on people's lives. Study of movements, planets, it is called astrology. A prediction of what will happen in the future. If you can take, for example, clue of this topic, the person who tells, who predicts the future, what will happen in the future, and it is okay that the person is called an astrologer or prophet, foreteller. We can also call him a oracle. A scientific discipline that studies mental states and processes and behavior in humans and other animals. It is called a psychology. Now in the next activity, it is given here. We are told that the town hall park was a remarkable place in many ways for an astrologer to build his business. See the exceptional qualities of the place. The place, the typical place, town hall park. What are the pictures given in the topic regarding this place? For example, a surging crowd. What are other things? There are a variety of trades and occupations. An auctioneer of cheap cloth created enough din to attract the town, or vociferousness of a vendor of fried roundel, etc. These are some pictures, the exceptional qualities of the place, the typical place, town hall market. The next activity here regarding an astrologer, he never opened his mouth till the other had spoken for at least 10 minutes. What are the reasons behind this act? The astrologer did not open his mouth. First of all, he is good at reading the people. The reasons are, we have to tell. The other reasons we can note here, the information given by people provided him. Enough stuff for a dozen answers and advices. Or he got a chance to analyze the troubles of his customers. In this way, he have much knowledge regarding people. He can read people, he can understand people, the day-to-day life of the people. He was well known about these things, and he could answer people. And whatever answers he would give to people were almost correct. In this way, we have seen some activities under brainstorming. The remaining activities we will see in the next lecture.